What's up, guys? I'm Grim Ninja, and we're here with another video of Uncharted 4.
So,
That's right.
What happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. Even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
All right.
Yeah. We need to find another way down.
Okay. Well, there we go.
Hey, this should hold.
Yeah.
Call.
Go all the way down there. Yeah. Good.
The hell is all this?
Oh.
Excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look.
Yeah, shoreline.
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Guess not.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Oh, good. Of course they seen us. There you go. You got that one? All right, cool.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the field.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Yeah. No, just
Why
came all the way over here for no reason.
Search beyond the cathedral.
Right.
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. Think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate."
Yeah, I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
All right, where are we going? Ah, we're coming down here.
This place.
Interesting
Monks
place.
Had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
What's this?
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff.
Dynamite. Hold R1. Guess we're throwing it over there.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Okay. Anything up here? Anything right here? Yeah, here we go.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
We're gonna have to get more dynamite to throw at this door. Of course I am. Don't die up there.
There you go. Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
I mean, you just have to light it and throw. I don't know how you can really not be good with it. But whatever, Sam. Oh, I gotta push it the long way around.
Shit, Shoreline, hide!
Oh. Jeez, are you serious? Gotta deal with this now. Nope. I just wanted to... Oh, there you go, Sam. You got him.
Someone blew this door.
We're gonna climb this way. Okay, where's the rest?
I got nothing so far. Found anything? My sight's clean. Check over the outside here. Got it.
There's somebody. How do they not see Sam? Should be all of them, right? There's some more ammo.
Alright, nicely done.
Okay.
That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Just keep pushing it through the snow. Those guys weren't very hard. A lot easier than I expected. Then again, there's only a few.
There. Come on, let's go.
Alright, yeah, let's get the hell out of here. What? Can we just... You tell me we couldn't climb up that not even steep hill right here? Seriously? Fine. Oh, some more dynamite, huh?
Okay. Now what?
Now...
Got it.
Oh, careful.
We can do this.
Shit! Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me.
Well, I just seem like there'd be a treasure over there. Okay, well, I don't think there is.
There.
Or maybe there are. Maybe there is. Or maybe we have to go here no matter what anyway. It doesn't really matter.
All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Oh, God. Wow. Okay. So how do I get up there, then? Oh, right there.
Okay. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
Okay. Nice.
Huh?
Give me a boost.
Wow. All right. That's awesome. Now what?
Come here. I'll pull you up.
Oh. There we go.
There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Yeah, please don't jinx us. Can you just get out of the way? Thank you.
Down we go.
Burns a little.
Well, those are fun.
More, okay. Oh, jeez.
I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did you put down the rope?
Our help and kept it at bay.
Nice.
Once money ran out,
well, you get the left one. I got right. Anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
I'm about to say, you gonna get him?
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Let's see what we got back here. More dynamite. Ooh. Shotgun. Yeah, I'll take a shotgun this time. Why not? I'm not usually a fan of shotguns, but... maybe not. Yeah, I'll take it. Why not?
Prepping the site.
Cemetery is ready for rich poisoning.
They're not slowing down, are they?
First lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Okay. Wow, I didn't even see that dude. Man. Okay. There's a tag. There and there. All right. Tag, you're it. What? Oh, they see the guy kicked down.
One of ours is down. We have company.
Oi, fan out.
You would start moving.
Oh,
44.
Hmm?
Another man down! Come on out, asshole!
Where's the other guy? Don't even know.
Wait. No way, I imagine.
You wouldn't let me stealth kill him. I'm just gonna go up there and kill him. Oops. Hey. how many bullets does this hold? Six?
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear
all
that.
Take it in.
Come on, let's get a move on.
Actually, you know what? I want to take it. Oh, where'd it go? There we go. But I want to take my. No, what are you doing? Stop being stupid. Take the AK. Thank you. Whoa! Oh my god! Wow. Thought I was dead for sure. Whew. I was trying to jump off the side. And I don't know, for some reason my rope just let go. Can't go that way. What the hell? That was weird.
Here we go.
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Just take some deep breaths, man.
Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Stroppy prick. Yes. He is, isn't he? Whatever that means. Oh, wow, I did not even see that dude up there.
Friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. Love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Hmm. Okay.
All right. Let's keep going.
Gotta be something else. something else we gotta do here.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
There we go. It's not so bad. Okay, now I've gotta go here. Okay.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Yeah.
Shit. No choice. Whoa! Oh, shit. Okay.
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Yeah. Yeah, all that's happened. Okay. And now we're up
that's
here.
That.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Oh, just walk over here. It's good to know. There we go. Oh, gotta go around now. Man. Oh, jeez.
Ready for this?
Whoa. Wow, we made it.
Stuck the landing.
Where's Sam? Oh, there he is.
Dude. I could get used to this.
That was really good. All right. Well, I think that's a great spot to leave this video on. Until next time, thank you guys for joining me. Leave a like and a comment. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.